The 30th Air Defense Missile Squadron. BOMARC. The 30th Air Defense Missile Squadron was activated in December 1959, and was assigned to the Bangor Air Defense Sector of Aerospace Defense Command, near Dow Air Force Base, Maine. BOMARC missiles arrived December 1959. Site dedication ceremony, August 1960. BOMARC-A Air Defense Missile Squadron crew members. One-year anniversary. Open house. August 1961. Deactivation announcement. January 1964.
Last evening, I received a press release from Headquarters Air Defense Command located at Colorado Springs. The information on the deactivation of the 30th Air Defense Missile Squadron. I have provided you people of the press, radio, and television copies of this release. However, at this time, I would like to pay tribute to Colonel Joyner, the first commander of the 30th Air Defense Missile Squadron, and the officers, non-commissioned officers, airmen, and civilians of the organization, and also the personnel of the 397th Bomb Wing at Dow, who certainly supported us, and the dedicated efforts and contributions and the professionalism of these people have made it possible for the 30th Air Defense Missile Squadron to be the top BOMARC squadron in the air defense business.
Colonel, do you have any idea what the deactivation date or time period will be?
The deactivation will commence the 1st of October and proceed through the month of December, with the final deactivation program date being the latter part of December.
Are there any future plans for the missile site?
I have no information on this subject at the present time.
BOMARC site. Many years after closure. Prior to purchase of site and renovations to structures. The only original structure on the site had remained for decades. Eventually, it was also renovated and no longer maintains its Cold War integrity. BOMARC site, Bangor, Maine, as it appears today. The 30th Air Defense Missile Squadron was assigned to the Bangor Air Defense Sector of Air Defense Command, near Dow Air Force Base, from 1959 to 1964. The squadron maintained air defense alert at the site with CIM-10 BOMARC missiles, until it was deactivated in December 1964.